Cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary.
Said to meet her here, I guess. We're down in at the gym, so let's figure out where she's at. Has she already started? Her pump cover's already off. We already got started?
Oh, yeah.
What are those?
I just warmed up the basket.
Just warming up in the 40s.
Yeah.
I thought we were gonna push.
Yeah, the basket's gonna look good too, you know?
And the pump cover is just optional.
Yeah. I'm getting warm.
Wish me luck, guys. That's good too.
What's going on, guys? We're back with another YouTube video. I'm Hunter Davis, uploading Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. We're joined by none other than Blakely Ortega. Thank you for blessing us with your presence. I thought it was only right. We hit 5K on that last video we did, the best one I've ever done. So we bring her back on the channel, and she hasn't told me what we're doing today. What are we hitting?
We're gonna do a little push today.
Push day. What's that look like?
So we're gonna do mostly chest, one shoulder movement, side delts, and one tricep movement.
Gotcha. Well, she kicked my ass last time, so we're going to see if we can redeem ourselves today. I doubt that on a diet, but we're going to see what we can do, and we're going to get after it. I appreciate you guys. Peace. All right, guys. So first exercise up is flat Smith machine bench press. We're going to do what? Three warm-up sets?
Three warm-up sets, yes. And then two working sets, one top set of 6 to 8, and then a back-off set of 10 to 12.
All right, I'll start with a 45 on there. I'd say I'll probably get up to like 275 or 315 on these. Probably hopefully 315 and then 275 for the back off. It was 214 this morning, weight's coming down. We started dieting at like 229, trying to get to 207. So I've noticed the strength is coming down, but I look a little bit better. So give and take. What is your goal right now?
So I have plans to remain in off season for the rest of this year. And then I think next year I'll be ready. My coach and I haven't discussed any shows. So once you turn pro, the classes aren't divided up by height like they are at NGC. So I'll be competing next to girls that are, you know, 5'4" or taller than me. So it'll just be all.
And everybody's a pro now.
Right.
So
everybody looks great.
Easy. Yep. There you go. For your warm-ups, you try to stay just lower reps, just kind of try to feel it.
That last warm-up set, I'm at like 2 reps. Start out with first warm-up set, 12, 15, cut that in half, second warm-up set, and then by your last warm-up set, just do like
a couple reps, just to feel the weight.
Just to feel
it. I never thought about it like that. That's smart.
Yeah, and it's helped my strength tremendously.
Yeah.
My worth and
She made me earn that one. I was like, oh, she's coming to save the day. And she's like, pinkies on it. I'm like, nothing changed. That's how you get in with these pros. Quick plug, guys, if you're watching the video right now, big announcement. Just when this video goes live, my code will go live with Ambition Threads. Just signed with them. We're gonna be giving away 4 $25 gift cards, $100 total, in honor of the code going live. This is a shirt from them. Their stuff's super sick. Shout out to Tyler, Ryan, CJ, all those guys over there. Code HD is live when this video goes live. So drop a muscle emoji if you're watching right now, and we'll pick 2 off here, and we'll pick 2 off Instagram, giving away $100 in gift cards, and make sure to check out, use code HD.
Do some stretching.
Do some stretching?
Yeah. So we'll do picnic. Okay. Flies.
Gotcha.
That's typically how I like to do it.
Oh, she was talking like dynamics. We're going to do like high knees.
No. I like to do 2 good pressing movements.
Okay.
And then get a good stretch.
Yeah. Is there anybody like in fitness inspires you maybe a little bit? Or a physique you want to look like?
When I first started out.
Yeah.
Daylon Bailey. That's
you're a pretty big Jay Cutler fan too though, right?
I love Jay Cutler.
What's your music like for people that don't know? What do you listen to in the gym?
Heavy metal.
Do you have a playlist on there people can download?
I do.
You do? What's it called?
It's called Take Me to the Pearly Gates.
Okay.
Which is out of a song. One of my favorite band, Bad Omens. So we're going to finish with one of my favorite tricep movements, single arm crossbody. So with this one, your upper arm is going to stay fixed, just moving your forearm. And typically, you know, at this point, my tricep is pretty warm.
Yeah.
So I don't warm up. I just go right into it.
Perfect. Let's get it. If this video, most of our done is 5,000. If this video does 10,000 views, she'll make a YouTube. Deal. We're shaking. You heard it here first. 10,000 views. If you like her and you want to see more content out of her, 10,000 views in this video, blow it up. It'd be double of what we've ever done, yep. And she'll start a YouTube. You got her word here. That's all somebody's worth. Favorite gym you've trained at all time?
Yeah.
Let's hear it. This is going to cause some controversy.
Love, love, love the Mecca.
The Mecca.
In Tennessee, okay. Yes.
Mecca. Olympus.
Yes.
Yes. We've done some videos there.
Love that gym.
My first 1K video ever was at Olympus. And it had like 17 views when I went to sleep. And I woke up, and it was just a video of me, like just in arms. And I woke up the next morning and I was like, oh, let me just check YouTube Studio. I was like, 1.1K. I was like, holy sh-. So for anybody looking to get into the sport, what would your advice be? What's step one?
You gotta love it. You gotta love every aspect of it and understand why you're having to eat the way you have to eat. It's to function. Mm-hmm. It's not for pleasure. It's so you can perform your best and get the best results when you're in here. And I'm living proof of that because all I ate was pizza.
We'll pop up the before picture so you can see. She hasn't always been this jacked.
Just 120 pounds of nothing.
She wasn't 220 paying the flute in the band.
If you have to force yourself to come in here and train, which, of course, I have my days, you know, where I don't feel like training. And that's normal. But you just have to push through it and listen to your body. You know, if your body's telling you no, take a rest day. Don't try to fight through it because you'll just get upset. But, I would say number one thing, you have to fall in love with it. Because if you're not in love with it, you're not going to see progress, you know. And for the second thing, consistency. That's in everything you do. Everything you eat, everything you train, be as consistent as you can. Because the more consistent you are, the more progress you're going to see, the happier you'll be. So, and a lot of people, you know, ask how long you've been doing this, how long did it take you to get like this? And I'll say, it's been 10 years.
Yeah.
But, of course, I'm like, oh my God, I can never do that for 10 years. But it's because I truly love this.
Yeah.
I love this sport. I love pushing myself every day. And so when you truly love it, you don't realize how much time goes by.
Yeah.
You truly don't. Because to me, it doesn't feel like 10 years.
Do you think it's a big help having a significant other that does the same sport as you that can relate?
Absolutely, that too. And you have to have that mindset to push yourself too.
Yeah.
You know, you have to love that challenge of, you know, how strong can I get in this movement? Just that, have that drive.
All right, guys, that'll be a wrap on the workout. I want to thank Blakely for coming through and blessing us with her presence. We crushed it. Killer push day. Make sure you guys write that one down. Try it out sometime. Where can they keep up with you at?
You can follow me on Instagram. It's blakely.voltega.
Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and we can keep bringing these videos to you guys. We got Alphaland coming up. Anything else to add?
Also remember, if this video gets 10,000 views, I will start a YouTube channel.
So what's keeping you from watching this video, liking, commenting, subscribe? Tune into the video, 10,000.
Make sure to subscribe. Remember.
My guy.